This is my story.
ウゲが大好きな男の子に会うため。
The boy alive! I was right! Let's go!
That is so cute. Oh my gosh, wow. Alright, yo, what's good, you guys and guys? Welcome to a wholesome reaction. We have the hoodie off. You may see in my other video, me, Canyon.
I too want to f**k Pam. I'm hoping-
That's not a wholesome video, so... just pretend I didn't say that actually, but I had my hoodie on. But now it is off, so it's quite wholesome. We're gonna react to a Whisker Away official trailer on Netflix. This is gonna be an anime movie that is dropping if you guys are coming from my channel. I think it's gonna have some romance in it, and it involves a cat. So maybe the girl can turn into a cat. I don't edit. I don't edit, but I'm thinking about it, man. And I'm probably gonna watch this with my baby, not saying my girl. You know what I mean? So yeah, I mean, I wanted to watch the trailer. I am very late on it because when I found out about it, it was my off day. You know what I'm saying? I gotta chillax when I gotta chillax, feel me? So. Let's skip the intro, see what this movie is about, and see if we can watch it, you know what I'm saying? You might enjoy it, I might too, figure out from this trailer, let's get it.
You really thought you could sit with us, stupid? Nigga, look at my shoes, these is Louboutins.
Alright y'all, wholesome reaction, different type of video.
大好きだよ、太郎。
I love you, Taro.
これは私ムゲが大好きな男の子。
I swear, bro, if they don't let me read in time.
Sorry, guys, this is a wholesome reaction. Let me calm down.
これは私
ム。I'm mute, and this is my story.
ムゲが大好きな男の子に会うため。
The boy alive! I was right. Let's go.
That is so cute. Oh my gosh. Wow. Wow.
になる。ちょっと不思議な物語。
It's a strange story, I know.
Taro!
Taro!
You smell like the sun!
Taro だったら、こんなに好きになってくれるんだぜ。
無限大謎に。
But what about the human me? Love!She says she doesn't need you, Miss Ultra Gaga. A new film from the creators of. Sorry, I gotta pause y'all. We'll rewatch it all at once when I'm done reading. Penguin Highway, what the freak? Studio, you know. What's this? Island of Cats? There, we ran away. Anyone seems to use.
Why would you let go back to share your miserable human existence?
I hate this stupid world. Oh my gosh. Where are you?
I realized you're
holding me up. Oh my god. I want to be human again. Whoa! Okay! This looks like a deep. Dang, I just realized y'all see me be a sap boy for once, bro. Y'all see my sapness. That's crazy.That's it, bro. We're gonna rewatch it. Okay, since I gotta read it through the first time and really understand it, bro, this looks like a fire romance story. The girl's obviously going through a lot of struggles, and she doesn't know it, but she's actually helping that dude out a lot, probably. I'm sure he got some struggles in his life, and her being a cat is probably making him feel really good in his dark times as well, and she maybe might not know that as much as she thinks she does. And so, at one point, she's probably gonna say she wants to be a cat forever.And hang out with him and the other cats in their society, and then she's gonna realize, dang, I actually want to be a human, so I can really talk to this guy and, you know, get the courage to actually speak to him without being disguised as a cat. Brain juice. Let's watch it again all the way through. It's a minute long.
大好きだよ、太郎。
I ain't gonna read nothing.
私ムゲが。
You're gonna see the visual.
大好きな男の子に会うため、猫になる。
They look like they're probably in my middle school or something.
太郎。
I mean, like, bro, that's not for real school, though. Oh, I said it! That's so cute. Yeah, she's imagining when I'm hugging. This is gonna be the big conflict. And I have cats of people. We ran away, yep, that decided.
人間に戻ったって苦しいことだけさ。
嫌いだ。こんな世界なんか嫌いだ。
自分が誰に支えられてるのか、いなくなったから気づくんだ。
Okay, so the visit's pretty clean.
It aren't as good as some other ones, I'd say. Alright, actually, I'm gonna say that. It is actually pretty fire, but if I was to compare it to other movies as like Your Lie in April and whatnot, I feel like the animation is different, and that's to say it's not as good, it's different, is what I should say. And I don't know, we'll see how I feel about it when we actually get to watch the whole movie. But yeah, what did you guys think about that? Are you guys gonna watch it? Did you just literally click on the video to see me talk about an anime? And you're probably not gonna watch it. It is free on Netflix. Well, I guess not free, but if you have a Netflix because subscription, you can check it out on Netflix. So yeah, you'll be able to watch it. And shoot, that's my thoughts on it, y'all. I'm definitely gonna be watching it June 18th when it drops. Let me know what you guys are thinking about it. And if you guys wanna come back to this video on June 18th and tell me what you guys thought about it, I'll check out your comment. And hopefully, if YouTube lets me see it, sometimes they mess up with the comments because there's so much and they get messed up in the system. But yeah. That's gonna be it for the video today, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed our wholesome reaction. If you want more wholesome reactions, let me know, guys. I always be watching some wholesome content. Your boy's pretty wholesome, let's be honest. I be a little crazy and twisted at sometimes, but y'all know in the end of the day, it's wholesome Lee out here, you feel me? So yeah, let me know, guys. Leave a like if you enjoy. Subscribe if you're new to my crew. Hit the notification bell for new video drops or if we go live. And if you guys are new to the channel, it's your first time watching me, we do have an Undertale series coming out. We have played Undertale all the way, but we have a Glitch Tale, which is like an Undertale put into a show format by Camila Cuevas. So yeah, Camila, you know what I'm saying? So if y'all want to see that, there is a series going on. You guys get to control when the episodes drop and it continues and we eventually reach the end of it. Season 1 is out. Season 2 is being done and uploaded right now. So yeah, I hope you guys did enjoy. See you guys in the next one. Keep it divine. Love you all and peace.
You're still alive?
Can you help me get back?
No way!
There I am. What are we waiting for?
Wait, not me!